decent. Highlight that's like pretty good. That's unfortunate. Three times in a row. That's like pretty rare. What is that, 0.4? Just 0.064%, I think. No, not percent. So, 6.4%. Yeah. It's not that rare. Yeah, it's a 40% chance. So 6.4. Wait, no. Am I off by another decimal? Am I clueless? I don't know. Oh, I know, that's right. No, that's good. And I can't PB with bad math in my old site. Gonna have to throw. That's unfortunate. Ah, barely. Fumbled so much there. But resort is kind of the hard part of early. Actually, the resort and ridge. Thank you. I will now go to jail for miscategorizing detractors. So good. Oh my goodness. Plus summit. Nice summit in there. Oh my god, that was a good key cycle. I never get those. Oh, I was so low on Fortnite. Key cycles are not RNG. I just happen to never, like, go for it. Like, I do the some, like, movement. Get the key, get to the top left, but I don't like specifically do it for the cycle. If I get it, I'm like, okay, cool. I guess the RNG of key cycles is just your fingies, if you can actually input things correctly. Sure. I think that's a decent resort exit. Yeah, I'll take that. 420, yes! I think I also had 3 deaths in my PB. That's not terrible. Thanks for the follow. Okay. I feel like I can beat this ridge time, but I don't know if I can right now. I love Ridge. Really cool strats. But it's, the wind is definitely annoying on like casual playthroughs. I think I struggle with the snowballs a lot. Actually, yeah, I definitely didn't like it initially. Similar to Resort. Yeah, cycles are just annoying when you don't have a strat. Nice. Please. Yes, I like Resort. So many dumb deaths here. Oh my goodness. Get me out of there. Yeah, 5B is pretty nice to listen to. I do like the 3B music though. Yeah, Presidential Suite is good. I was looking at the word chase for like 10 seconds and I was like, something's wrong here. And I couldn't figure it out. It took me that long. Why is my balanced PB 343 in Temple? That's crazy, man. Okay. Sure. That's news to me. It's not bad. That's a gold.
And let's go.
2 seconds. That's clean. I had two or three small mistakes, but they were very small. One of them I don't even think it mattered because I still got the dash off in the cassette room. Key skip. Key skip. What key was skipped here? Was it warping over to the button? Or what? I don't know. The button, okay. So, yeah. You do a thingy to get high enough, and then when you skip the cutscene, the game will reset your X position. So you move horizontally, but your vertical stays the same. So you just shmoove. The cooler thing that happened is I was too low. Normally, if you skip cutscene at the height that I was, you get crushed by the button. Like, you'll spawn inside, and you'll just die. So, buffering down dash is what saved me. I think I was too low. So buffering down dash makes it so that you can just bonk the thing, and you're still good to go. That's the cooler thing. Yeah. That's our thing in sight. Very cool. Oh my goodness. Not terrible. Oh, okay. 1404 is doable, I guess. Thanks, Zero. Okay. But like, how are you supposed to not just like shake when you get to this point? What do? Do you just have to like get enough good paces where it's just normal? rest. I feel like the momentum of like just going to the next chapter is kind of important, but I also want to warm up my hands. Breathing. Let's come back tomorrow. They would prefer if you don't take long breaks. All right, I got the fast thing here, so that kind of makes up for the dumb stuff earlier. I don't know. Did I just go too far right? I think that's why I missed the League Skip. I think I need to retry earlier. I wasted time. Because I was like, oh, I can just go back and like line up. But I don't know how to line up. I realized really late, like, oh, I don't know what to do here. Two different days? What? Oh no, okay. I was about to say, like, that's not verifiable, is it? I don't think so. Alright. I'm gonna put you guys away. Bye bye. Sure. I guess that's fine. I don't know about 27, but it's another sub 20 reflection exit. Yeah, I can't 27 this, but I can still PB by like a lot. Because I have a lot of summit time save. Party quest. Oh wait, your laptop overheats with HK? That's unfortunate. I'm trying to warm up my fingies. Summit's gonna be interesting. I practiced it for like 2 hours. So it should be free. But yeah, I had some unfortunate deaths in Reflection. Like the checkpoint. Like normally, that checkpoint, I just like run through without thinking. And I can like do like the diags. I think I just like, hesitating killed me. Thank you. Some interesting deaths. I had one last death than my last one.